longevity is a very difficult thing mm-hmm. for people to enjoy. You've had an extraordinary career in that respect.
I've been around with great for highs, almost 25
a few lows
years,
and so
yes.
on. What is the secret to getting over the low parts?
Well, I think for me, it's being true to myself. I mean, John Waters told me when I was 18 years old and my life was about to change with a movie called Hairspray. He said, always be true to yourself, always stay humble, and always remember, and if you're going to read and believe the good press, you're going to have to read and believe the bad. I think it's keeping your feet on the ground, and I've been able to do that. Anyone who's known me for as long as I've been in this business, they know that I'm pretty much the same.
Last time we spoke, you had just got married.
Mm-hmm.
Your new husband was sitting over there.
Yes,
and the conversation,
you embarrassed him.
Well, you embarrassed him, wasn't
okay,
me?
Okay, okay.
The conversation very quickly
him.
Became quite X-rated. You were very proud of your quite
yes.
glittering sex life. Now,
it's,
how have things moved on since then?
It's
he's not here,
much,
so you can embarrass
much,
him.
It's pretty much stayed the same. No, he's not here today. He's actually recovering from some back stuff. Nothing to do with me. But we're great. I mean, I have to say, I have such a great balance right now. My life is a little nuts with this job and launching this show, but to get to go home to him and to my kids and to have like a sense of normalcy. You know, I'm really, really pumped about this opportunity that I've been given to come back to daytime with something that I feel like matters to women. I think women will want to tune in. They'll have a great time. They'll have takeaway. And then I get to go home to my sweetheart at night, who's and he's supportive of me and everything I do. So I feel like it's a perfect balance.